What's up, squad? J Bloodline back, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know, man, with the blogs, you know what I mean? Out here the Bayside, man. Y'all want to see the water, man? We gonna show y'all the boats, man. So y'all can see the boats out there, man. You know what I mean? It's something like Bayside, but it's really not. It's different and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see the boats and stuff. Y'all should expect me to go to the beach. You know what I'm saying? Caught that bread, man. Y'all see that? Caught that bread, man. Y'all already know, man. Showing y'all a different background. Y'all see what time it is. You know what I'm saying? They had three. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know, man. Tune in. You know what I mean? Go get y'all this blog, man. Like I said, man. Y'all already know, letting y'all know that I'm coming with someone blogs on my channel. You know what I mean? So, like I said, I'm out here networking, I'm out here thinking, I'm in the kitchen, doing my thing, you know what I mean? So I want y'all to understand where I'm coming from, man. I had to get this out the mud, man. Ain't nothing came overnight for me. You know what I'm saying? I had to grind, I had to get it, I had to stay firm, you know what I mean? I had to keep it real, you know what I'm saying? I had to wear the same clothes, you know what I'm saying? 4 days straight. To stack money, to get more clothes, you know what I'm saying? Keep the bills paid, you know what I mean? And been satisfied with it, you know what I mean? Because I knew one day I was going to come up and I was going to be something. And I was going to continue chasing my dream. And guess what? Look what God doing. God helping me, you know what I'm saying? Reveal my dreams and stuff like that. And y'all already know, man, I'm gonna continue keeping it real at all times, man. And like I said, I'm fucking with the ones that's keeping it real like me. You know what I mean? We always on the grind, man. Like I said, we always on the grind. We're gonna forever shine. You know what I mean? We're gonna forever continue dunking on them. And we gotta learn to them mice niggas. So at the end of the day, and them mice females too. So at the end of the day, we only fuck with the real and true ones. You know what I mean? So like I said, man, if we real stand up, you know what I mean? Let's get to this paper. You know what I mean? And all the above, man, we just gonna keep it solid in this thing, man. And do our thing, man. Like I said, I'm bringing more to my channel. So like I said, y'all stay tuned in. Y'all rocking with the top shotter, aka Chucky from that three. You know what I mean? I'm gonna forever keep it real on my channel. I'm gonna forever keep it real in real life. You know what I mean? Because, like I said, the fake one's been stirring all year. So it's time for me to just keep it solid, man. Just keep it solid on the, you know what I'm saying? On these platforms so people can understand the real me. Straight up. How you doing, Shawty? Hey, I'm a content creator. You don't mind supporting my YouTube channel? Okay, then. Okay, then. You know what I mean? But yeah, you know what I mean? Y'all already know, man. We gon' forever grind. The grind do not stop. You know what I mean? And y'all already know. I come up with good content. You know what I mean? And shut up, man. Like I said, my channel is based on keeping it real sharp, keeping it real on point. You know what I mean? So they can understand real life. And they can understand the true facts. You know what I mean? And that's all I'm putting out. You know what I mean? And like I said, the lanes need to go jump in the furnace. You know what I'm saying? And be done with it and all that. You know what I mean? So like I said, man, we're going to continue tuning in. We're going to continue doing our thing. Brand ain't going to stop. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? Y'all already know what we do, man. We put points on the board. We've been putting points on the board. And we're going to continue doing our thing, man. And that's the more important thing that we do on our channel, man. We undefeated. I hear the real one undefeated. You know what I mean? And y'all already know, man. We're just going to keep it solid, man. And that's what we're here to do. Keep it solid. That these fake ones know, man. You know what I mean? Game over for y'all, man. This game been over for y'all. When y'all thinking y'all moving and this and that and this and that and all that carrying on, y'all really ain't doing the gang. Y'all ain't doing the gang. You know what I mean? Because I don't cuss on my channel. And like I said, man, we gonna continue doing what we gotta do, y'all. Sheesh. Just got a little song. But like I said, man, I'm only fucking with the real ones, man. I'm only fucking with the real ones, came from the desert like me. If you ain't real, I'm not messing with you. So please don't waste your breath, don't waste your time. You know what I mean? And don't try to fit in, and you know you ain't gonna fit in. So at the end of the day, we know who the fake ones is. We know who the sweet box is. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, we know how y'all look. We know how y'all do. But y'all ain't messing with us. Real ones come from the real ones, the real deal. So all I'm saying is, like I said, stay out of my lane. I don't care what color you are, stay out of my lane. You know what I mean? Because y'all are fake. So at the end of the day, we gonna have to do our thing, man. Definitely. So y'all are real. How we do it, man. And like I said, y'all lay around for it. Hold on, I'm finna start, y'all. Y'all lay around for it, cause I'm bringing two more vlogs in. And like I said, I'm bringing all my supporters to my channel. Y'all gonna get to see my supporters who rock out with me the long way. You know what I'm saying? Who fuck with me the long way and stuff like that. So that's my main thing doing, man. Staying focused, staying on my grind, doing what I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Not making no excuses and stuff like that. And this and that, you know what I mean? So, you know, you gotta stay real, you gotta stay true, man. At the end of the day, man, there won't be no mishaps, no misunderstood. Everything be everything. And that's all I'm doing, pushing out that type of energy for my squad, to God, to my angels, to my real supporters, you know what I'm saying? And that's all, you know what I mean? I ain't asking for no big stuff, I ain't asking for no major stuff, you know what I'm saying? The little stuff that count, you know what I mean? The little stuff that count out here in the 305, but you always gotta be authentic and real with it. And you gotta come from real legends, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? I ain't complaining. I ain't gonna never complain, cause, you know what I'm saying, my life is great, man. My kid life is great. You know what I mean? Gonna be monetized on my YouTube. So that's, I'm thankful. Thanks for giving me and my kids a roof over our head, a bed to lay in, clean clothes, a nice shower, to take a bath, man, to keep yourself clean. You know what I mean? A lot of people don't know about taking a bath. They're scared to do that. They're scared to take a bath. They like to carry a lot of germs on their body, and then they be thinking they fresh, they clean. So y'all know, I mean, all we do is chill, man. All we do is chill, we vibe, mind our own business, you know what I mean? And that's all we do, you know what I mean? How you doing, mommy? So other than that, you know what I mean? Stick out money, put a little from the top, invest in that stuff, stay focused, definitely stay out these mice's way, man. Ain't that we scared. It's just like they trying to find everything that we stopping them from doing. They trying to find other ways to come. You know what I'm saying? So if you got a homie and you got a clique, you know what I mean? I wanna say to y'all real people out there, like, if you got a clique and y'all making money, make sure the whole clique is straight. Make sure they's not a motherfucking mice. You know what I mean? Because you gotta look into the whole clique to see if all of them solid. If they're not solid, you need to move yourself around them, bro. You know what I mean? Because you know what time is, you know what comes with that, you know they're trying to build a case with one of those real ones. And we stop them every year, every day, you know what I mean? And like I said, you know what I mean? We gotta start checking the people that we be around, you know what I'm saying? Or we have come around them. So, like I said, that's the important thing, man. So if we can do that, we'll be out here long enough to continue keeping it real. say this, you know what I'm saying? I love life. I love my, you know what I'm saying? My God, my angels, my, you know what I'm saying, my squad. I love my supporter. And I'm going to keep it real, because all my niggas always real. My squad always real. Squad J Bloodline always real. You know what I'm saying? We came out real. You know what I mean? Now we got kids and then, you know what I'm saying? We going to always keep it real with them. And they going to always keep it real with them. They had their kids. So, you know what I mean? And then my homies, my A1, they were homies that I grew up with. They started. Some of them dead, some of them in prison, some of them out here. You know what I mean? And you know, we done had kids now. So at the end of the day, you know what I mean? We out here to elevate. We out here to grind. We out here to make sure the real, you know what I'm saying, revolve around the real soldier that came from the legend. And, you know what I mean, the facts stay out here. You know what I mean? Because there's a lot of these mics and imitation of real soldiers. But they not us. So, I'm saying, we got to check into it, man. We got to come at the door, do whatever we got to do to make the town stay better like it is. So, you know what I mean? I need y'all to do this. I need my real supporters, my squad, and God, my angels, to run this up to 900 subscribers. So y'all do that for me, man. Do that for me. If y'all don't do that, then I'm gonna have y'all waiting on the next 2 vlogs that I'm bringing to the channel. So y'all got to the end of 2024. You know what I'm saying? This is about to be done. So y'all got to end of 2024 to get this up to 900 subscribers. So y'all get that. Y'all get it to 900 subscribers. And then I bring in the two new vlogs. On the channel, you know what I mean? So y'all gotta get this up to 900k subscribers, and then if y'all get up to 900k subscribers, then y'all I will bring in the YouTube vlog and early. So y'all do that now. I'm talking to you. Let's get it up. Let's run these numbers up. Let's keep going. Let's continue doing that thing. And y'all out of the feed. Yeah, y'all know I'm back. You know what I mean? You know, it'd be them fraud people calling my phone, you know what I'm saying, when they see you putting in work, you know what I mean? All the above. How y'all doing? I'm vlogging. I'm vlogging me. Okay, you know. Oh, no, I'm vlogging me. Okay, thank y'all. Y'all pulling up like y'all the detective? Y'all want to say hi to my vlog? Okay, y'all rolling up like the attack tonight. I ain't blogging nobody, I'm blogging me. Yeah. I already know what time it is. Okay. I mean, but yeah, you know what I mean? They rolling up on me like I'm gonna attack them. Y'all wanna follow me on my YouTube?
What's your YouTube?
My artist name is Chucky_305.
You from Florida City?
Hell no, I'm from Olaka. I'm not from down here. Hell no. I'm gonna say it again. Hell no. I'm from the Overlocker, the realist. Yeah, sure. Right. That part. All
right.
But yeah, man, I don't know what they got going on over Florida City. Hell no. Nah. I don't cut some of my stuff, but no. I don't mess you with that rap shit. You feel me? But y'all already know, man. It be the devil, right? You know what I'm saying? Let me tell y'all. It be the devil, right? They know. You know what I mean? We the anointed one, right? They know we the anointed ones. They know they try to come at us. And we stop them every time. Don't come up with me the bullshit. I'm not blogging nobody. You see I'm not blogging nobody. You see I got the camera towards me. I know certain areas in Dade County, right? They don't want you to blog people in certain areas. You know what I'm saying? I get that. I respect that. You know what I mean? I ain't got nothing against that. You know what I mean? But you see I got the camera towards me, right? You gonna see me point to come at nobody else, right? No. So, like I said, don't miss me with the rap shit. You know what I mean? I tell real life stuff. This is my real life. You know what I mean? This is my real life. You know what I mean? I get a real. Like I said, I get a real. And you just see they just whooped up on me. You know what I'm saying? They flash like cops. You know what I'm saying? She gonna tell me I'm from Florida City. Heck no. Nigga, I'm from that locks. Y'all already know, man. Straight up, man. Stop playing with a real nigga, man. Go on out of here. Stop playing with yourself, man. But, like I said, you know what I'm saying? Us real soldiers came from them legends. We gonna keep it real at all times, man. No matter where we go at in Dade County or out of Dade County, we gonna represent our hometown, the three, man. So don't get it misunderstood, man. This is what I tell people. You know what I mean? If you're gonna come up to me, man, have your brain right, man. Have your brain right. You know what I'm saying? It don't be nothing but them lame motherfuckers. You done got a job. You know what I mean? And now you don't know how to act. Now you kiss them system ass and shit. You know what I mean? But it's all good. I'm not mad at you. You know what I'm saying? Because I got a job to do too. And I'm going to work. You know what I mean? You ain't going to stop my grind. You know what I'm saying? Because you kissing the system behind. No homo shit. So, like I said, not only keep it real, man. But like I said, if you come up to me, you know what I mean? Come with common sense, right? That's all I'm saying. Like, don't say nothing out of ordinary that's going to make you look stupid as it is you are already doing now, right? So, say this, right? You know what I mean? You're going to ask me if I'm from Florida City, right? What the? Do I look like I'm from Florida City? Hell no. I'm from that Lost, man. That Iraq, man. Y'all already know, man, that rap, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about that rat, that locks, man. Stop playing with a real one, man. Y'all better respect. Put respect on my name, man. Put some respect on my name, man. Because I'm not playing with damn one of y'all clowns. Y'all actors. Y'all mascara, tight wind, late front. Whatever you want to call yourself nowadays. You know what I'm saying? But y'all already know, man. We going to keep it real, man. We going to keep doing what we doing. We're gonna continue staying focused. And another thing too. Y'all mascara ring motherfuckers. Stay out my lane, man. You know what I mean? I don't need you coming in my lane, man. Cause if you don't wanna get punched on, stay out my lane, man. That's all I'm saying. And it'll be easy, said and done. That's not hard to do. Stay out of person, real person lane, man. Cause that what y'all keep out. You know what I'm saying? I don't care about who you hang with or who you hung with or what you did or whatever the case might be. I'm not. That don't cite me. That do not cite me at all. But what I need y'all to do, invitation one, stay out my lane, man. Stay out my lane. I'm gonna say that one time, and I ain't gonna say it no more. Stay out my lane. Or you're going to get punched on. I don't care who you hang with. I don't care who you know. You know what I mean? If it's not Squad J Bloodline, if it's not God, if it's not my supporters, if it's not my squad, you know what I'm saying? Then those are people that I want to be around. If it's not those people, don't come around me, man. If y'all my real supporters, you know what I'm saying? And y'all see me out in public and I'm blogging. Know what I'm saying? I'll put you on the blog. You know what I mean? Give you a shout out like a real nigga supposed to do. Know what I'm saying? And, you know, keep it moving. And, know what I'm saying? We'll chop it up. Know what I'm saying? And like I said, I'm a real nigga, man. I'm a real nigga and I'm going to stay a real nigga. And I don't care how nobody feel. I'm going to speak my mind. I'm not going to sugarcoat nothing in life. So don't come playing with me. I'm not going to play with y'all. And like I said, man, this ball getting over. Stay tuned. What's up? What's up, Squad J Bloodline? Y'all already know we outside, man. We outside. And guess what? Your boy, you know what I mean, got a special blog coming up, you know what I mean, for my real supporters, you know what I mean, who really support me, you know what I mean, And like I said, man, y'all already know the merch is coming. You know what I mean? Y'all already know stand in the game, stand blessed. You know what I mean? And y'all already know dunking on them. You know what I'm saying? And y'all already know this the AKA Top Shot of AKA Chucky from that 3. You know what I mean? Y'all already know, man, we keep it real over here. We're going to forever keep it real over here, man. Woke up this morning, said my prayers, and definitely getting to this vlog. So like I said, I'm going to be bringing a new vlogs in for the channel. I mean, next year, 2025, y'all already know your boy in snap mode. And I appreciate, you know what I'm saying, my real supporters who support me, you know what I mean? Because I support y'all and plus my squad. And I want to thank God for waking me and my kids up, you know what I mean, giving us this talent. So, you know what I'm saying, we can go out there and bring more people that's real like me to my channel. You know what I mean? I got 2 YouTube pages, got 1 Instagram, 1 TikTok, you know what I mean? I want to say thank you for my supporters, you know what I'm saying, the real ones like me that support me, you know what I mean, see my vision, see my talent, you know what I'm saying, I'm going to continue speaking on the real, and y'all already know, man, your boy ain't out here to play, man, your boy is out here to continue handling business, doing what I got to do, ain't worrying about nothing, you know what I mean, getting my money, you know what I'm saying, stacking a lot of it. You know what I mean? The new word for money is cake. I'm stacking my cake up. You know what I mean? And I'm staying focused. I'm following by the rules. You know what I mean? Not making no excuses. Definitely, I'm going to be bringing some of my supporters to my channel so I can support them on my platform. So y'all show them love when y'all see me bring them on my channel. You know what I mean? I'm a businessman. I'm a father. And at the end of the day, I'm going to continue pushing out good energy. I'm going to continue staying in my lane. And I'm not going to complain. Because real soldiers like me, we do not complain about nothing. You know what I mean? We just get to it. Because, you know what I'm saying? You know it got to get me done. So do it. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, don't make no excuses. If you know you got to do something, y'all, real ones, man, get off y'all behind and do it, man. Because it's not going to get done by you making excuses. It's not going to be done as you round that flogging. You know what I mean? So like I said, man, y'all tune in to one of the realest YouTube in the 305. You feel what I'm saying? So like I said, man, we out here grinding. We out here staying focused. We going to forever do us. You know what I mean? Stay prayed up, one. Thanking God for giving us this talent to go out here to let y'all know what we do on my channel. You know what I mean? You're going to have some, listen, you're going to have some level-headed people, and then you're not going to have some level-headed people. But the people that you want on your channel is the level-headed people. You don't want the unlevel-headed people. Cause them the ones that are gonna give you problems at the end of the day. You know what I mean? The sun is coming back out. You know what I mean? And the 3. You know what I mean? So like I said, you know what I'm saying? If you real and you wanna chase your dreams, man, like I said, man, tune in with one of the realest YouTubers, you know what I'm saying, content creators as it is. You know what I mean? So like I said, man, we're going to continue destiny to greatness, man. And we're not going to make no excuses. And we're going to get to it, man. And all y'all bullshit women out there, man, y'all need to cut it out. Because y'all don't let these lame niggas gas y'all up, put y'all on a pedestal. You know what I mean? Y'all need to come down. Because y'all don't run with that lame stuff that they told y'all. But when the real men's come approach y'all and letting y'all know that we real, y'all want to bullshit us. Don't bullshit us because we ain't going to bullshit y'all. You know what I'm saying? We come to handle business. We come to, you know what I'm saying, stack up our cake. And we going to continue stacking up our cake. We going to continue keeping it real. So like I said, man, I'm one of the realest content creator that it is. I'm giving you the real game. I'm giving you the real facts. These people going to give y'all fake facts. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of flawed stuff out here. There's a lot of real stuff out here. But you got to know the definition of the real. You got to know the definition of the fake. You know what I mean? In the fruit box. You know what I mean? in the fruit box. I'm gonna tell y'all like this. You know what I mean? Y'all fruit boxes, stop trying to mimic us. Stop trying to be us. Stop trying to do everything we do. And we don't pull y'all card fruit box. And like I said, man, I ain't got nothing against y'all, but y'all need to stop trying to be us. Cause y'all didn't know what we had to do to, you know what I'm saying, fit those shoes. Y'all ain't know what we had to do to get grinding that bud. Y'all didn't know how we went through to, you know what I'm saying, to get through that struggle, that pain, you know what I'm saying, and survive, to live the next day, to get up in the morning, to grind and get it, you know what I mean? And like I said, you know what I mean, respect us at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? Respect us. We're going to continue keeping it real. We're going to continue keeping it solid, man, at all times, man. Y'all already know, man, I'm one of the realest YouTube in the 305, the realest squad in the 305. So, y'all, at the end of the day, man, we ain't playing. We ain't playing with y'all. We keeping it real. And that's what we're going to continue doing. We're going to continue keeping it real. We're going to continue doing us. We're going to continue planting seeds. And God gonna continue being by our side no matter what. Cause we are his anointed ones. We are his anointed ones. You know what I'm saying? And we are his children. Me and my kids, my squad, you know what I mean? And my real supporters who support me the long way. Like I support them the long way. So like I said, man, y'all know we keep it real, man. Over here. By the falls, you know what I'm saying? I ain't been over here in a long time. So son told me, like, come out here, man. You know what I mean? It's early. You know what I mean? The kids in school. I said, well, you know what I mean? Come out and give them a little blog or two, you know what I mean? Let them know, man. I'm proud of me from coming from where I'm coming from, the long way, you know what I mean, and still stand down. And stayed down when I was little and still stand down. You know what I'm saying? It take a real man to do that, man. It take a real man to do that, man. Y'all see the squad sweater, man. You know what I mean? We got the new merch coming. The album, the two albums, the first album, the second album are already finished. We're gonna put the songs to the video and we're gonna push it out. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, on back of the album cover, we're gonna have the names of the songs, how many songs, and on the back of it too, we gonna have my YouTube and my TikTok in the back. You know what I mean? So like I said, y'all can text me on both of those apps. And definitely I show y'all love. Like I said, I wanna say this to my squad. I love y'all. God, I love y'all. My angels, I love y'all. My supporters, I love y'all. You know what I mean? Cause y'all the type of people that keep me going and keep me motivated. You know what I mean? Y'all keep me bringing in more ideas to my channel. Y'all keep me, you know what I'm saying, keeping me telling the truth. Y'all keep making me make good songs, make good blogs, make good interviews, and bringing more blogs to my channel to, you know what I'm saying, so other people can see it. You know what I mean? So like I said, you know what I mean, I do it for the real ones I just said. Hey, that's shawty. So yeah, man, y'all already know, man, keep it real at all times, man. Real ones, we gonna keep it real at all times, man, and we gonna keep dunking on them. We gonna keep dunking on them, man. Like I said, man, turn up. Y'all already know, man, the grind do not stop. We gonna continue going to the kingdom. We gonna continue throwing up the L's. You know what I'm saying? I wanna give a shout out to my big brother, Jay. I'm gonna give a shout out to my big brother, Sco. I wanna definitely give a shout out to me. You know what I'm saying? I definitely want to give a shout out to my kids, CJ, Samaya, Tuku, my son, Twan Twan. So like I said, man, I do it for my squad. I do it for God. I do it for my angel. And I do it for my real supporters, man. For the one time, for the two times, man, y'all already know, man, who the realest out here, man, in the three, man. Y'all know who the realest squad is in the three, man. Y'all already know we ain't out here playing no games, man. We out here dunking on them, you know what I'm saying? Breaking ankles, man. And like I said, we're going to continue stacking up this cake, man. And we're going to continue staying Busta Free. We're going to continue doing us, man. Y'all already know, man, how we do it, man. We're going to continue doing us. We're going to stay out the way. You know what I mean? And y'all already know how we do it, man. We're making more content after content. We're going to continue grinding. We're going to continue shining. And we ain't worrying about you mices. Because y'all can't mess with the soldiers, man. We done pulled y'all car a long time ago. So everything y'all trying to do, you know what I'm saying? Stop it. Because you're embarrassing yourself. So like I said, man, good energy, good vibes, smartness. Gonna continue working with my squad. Gonna continue working with God. Gonna continue working with my angels. Continue working with my real supporters, man. I need y'all to get this to 700K likes. This blog, y'all need to give this. Because listen, they don't make them like me and my squad no more. Me keeping it real, me coming to y'all direct, me letting y'all know what time it is, you know what I'm saying, in this real world, me letting y'all know the real